I can see the pain behind your eyes. It's been there for quite a while.